My first few songs are one of the famous compositions that I wrote with a group, and of course some are songs that I wrote with Mr. Saro Banyaris Jr. Well, my first song is Gising Na Kaibigan. Wake up, my friend. But he didn't wake up anymore. He's dead, you know. Back off, my friend.
Nakita mo na bang mga bagay na dapat mong makita? Nagawa mo na ba mga bagay na dapat mong ginawa? Kalagan ng tali sa paa, imulat ng iyong mga mata. Kay sarap ng buhay, lalo na't alam mo kung saan papunta. May mga taong bulag kahit dilat ang mata. May mga taong tinatalian sariling kamay at paa. Problema'y tinataligdan, salamin sa mata'y hindi makita. Kay sarap ng umaga, lalo na't kung ika'y gising. Tanghali maligaya kung ika'y may makakain. Ang gabi ay mapayapa kung mahal sa buhay ay kapiling. Kay sarap ng buhay, lalo na't alam mo kung saan papunta. Gising na kaibigan ko, ganda ng buhay ay nasa sayo. Ang oras daw ay ginto. Kinakalawang lang pag-inamit mo. Kailan ka pa magbabago? Kailan ka pa matututo? Ang lahat ng ilog sa dagat patungo, buksan ang isipan at mararating mo. Kay ganda ng buhay sa mundo. Nakita mo na ba ang mga bagay na dapat mong makita? Nagawa mo na ba mga bagay na dapat mong ginawa? Kalagan ng tali sa paa, imulat ng iyong mga mata. Kay sarap ng buhay, lalo na't alam mo kung saan papunta. Kay sarap ng buhay, lalo na't alam mo kung saan papunta.
Thank you very much. Maraming salamat. I wish I could express it more in English, but anyway, I'm very sure that there are kind people around you who can explain it in German. Because it's really a very, very nice song. We're going to have a party tonight. I'm alone here, but you will be my backup singers. Okay? This song is a song about... They said I wrote it for Ninoy Aquino, but no. they even blamed me for writing the song. No. They asked me about the song, and then I said, no, the song has nothing to do with Ninoy Aquino. I just wrote it in Baguio when I was there. Hello, Sophie Mai. Did you know that the granddaughter of Mao Zedong is here? No, I'm just joking. Dan. This is a song about homecoming. I wrote this 1978, and this is The Return of Batman. Die Rückkehr. I hope I pronounced it right. And this is how it goes. Well, my co-Filipinos, if you happen to remember the lyrics of the song, I'm very, very, I will be very, very proud if you can sing it. Sakit na ako ay nakatanaw ng ilaw na kay panglaw, halos di ko makita. Tulungan mo ako, ituro ang daan, sapagkat ako'y sabik sa aking sinilangan. Bayan ko, nahan ka, ako ngayon nag-iisa. Nais kong magbalik sa iyo. Bayan ko, patawa kung ako'y nagkamali sa landas na aking tinahan. Sa pagsibol ng araw hanggang dapit hapon, malamig na hangin. It's very cold here. Ang aking kayakap, huwag sanang hadlangan. Ang aking nilalandas, sapagkat ako'y sabik sa aking pinagmulan. Bayan ko, nahan ka, ako ngayon nag-iisa. Nais kong magbalik sa iyo. Bayan ko, patawa sa landas na aking tinahan. Thank you very much. A while ago, I was doing the sound check, and you missed some parts that not on my list right now. like I was singing for a friend, and of course the two Klauses were here. The short guy who handles the technical, and of course Mr. Klaus Priscorn, and of course a friend here who's also my co-Filipina, Emmeline Luag. Yeah, thank you very much. Now those songs were written way back 1978, but I'm going to do two songs which is even elder. Beyond. I wasn't born yet, but I want to sing this song for you guys. And how will I say that my strings are, the strings of the guitar is getting cold, so that's why sometimes it's out of tune. But never way. Never way. This is from the 1950s. Isipin mong basta't mahal kita, wala namang magagawa sila. Kahit ako'y kausap ng iba, walang dapat ipangamba. Basta't mahal kita, sapat na yan. Ituring mong sumpa kailan pa man. Basta't mahal kita, tahimik na itong buhay. Kahit tayo'y di magkita, sa puso ko kapiling ka. Basta't mahal kita, sa gabit araw. Basta't mahal kita, kasiyahan. Kita sa puso ko kapiling ka. Basta't mahal kita, sa gabit araw. Basta't mahal kita, kasiyahan. Thank you. Well, that song is Ich liebe dich einfach. Well, I asked my friend what is Bastat Mahal Kita in German, and then einfach. Einfach ich liebe dich. And here's another song, and this is another Ich liebe dich, another form of saying I love you. This is Sinisinta Kita.
Ulilain, sino pa kayang tatawagin kung hindi si Pepe? Kung ilaw na kay layo sa pining, malayo man malapit din, pilit ko ring mararating. wag lamang masabi mo hindi kita ginigilaw. Sinisinta kita, di ka kumikibo. Akala mo yata ako'y nagbibiro. Saksi ko ang langit, sampu ng kanduro. Kundi kita mahal, puputok ang puso. Huwag lamang masabi mo hindi kita ginigilaw. Sinisinta kita, di ka kumikibo. Akala mo yata ako siko ang kolon, sampu ng kanduro. Kundi kita mahal, puputok ang puso. Sinisinta kita, di ka kumikibo. Sinisinta kita, ayaw mong kumibo. Sinisinta kita, di ka kumikibo. Sinisinta kita, ayaw mong kumibo. Sinisinta, sinisinta, sinisinta kita, ayaw mong kumibo. Ayaw mong kumibo.
Thank you. Thank you very much. My coming, this coming piece, I wrote it way back 1979. And, well, you know, this is a very, very true story. Actually, this is a true confession. When I was with this guy, well, you know the guy. I'm sure Danny knows. Diba, Malicia? Yeah, people from Mindanao, they know all about Asin, you know. And I was living with this guy, and well, he was the first. I don't know what to say anymore, but I will just sing the song, and this is a true confession. I wrote this song for that guy. And this is Yesterday and Love. I didn't know that the song came true, you know. In the latter part of a years when I was with Asin, the song became true, and he died, and it's... This is, I have to read, okay? Vergangenheit und Liebe. Am I right? Okay. sakapa ay tutularan ng bagong silang darating ang panahon. Ang kabutihan mo ay maiiwan sa lupang ito na pinagpala sa nilikhang iba't ibang anyo. Buhay mo ay ingatan mo pagkat yan lang ang yaman mo. Ang pag-ibig mo sa kapwa ay tutularan ng bagong silang. Isip mo pa ang hati ng lumipas? Wala na bang puwang ang kasalukuyan? Sabihin mo at magnilay ka sa harap ng pinagpala. Ang bait ng iyong kahapon, katumbas ay tamis ng pag-asa. Sabihin mo sa harap ko na ikaw ay magbabago. Buhay mo ay ingatan mo pagkat yan lang ang yaman mo. Ang pag-ibig mo sa kapwa ay tutularan ng bagong silang. Buhay mo ay ingatan mo. Sabihin mo at magnilay ka. Buhay mo ay ingatan mo. Sabihin mo at magnilay ka.
Thank you. Well, talking about that guy, this was 1978 and we wrote the song together, and we were victims of this nature that's really killing us. And when we were living together, that was 1977, and then he said, okay, well, he was aware already because he's not really from Manila, he's from Mindanao. And I happen to be a Manila girl. Manila girl. Manila girl. So, okay, that's good. But I hate Manila. Anyway, I wasn't given a choice, so what can I do? Instead, to write about it also. And this is for everyone, and especially to the people from France. I'm sorry.
Wala ka bang napapansin sa iyong mga kapaligiran? May dumi na ng hangin, pati na ang mga ilog natin. Hindi nga masama ang pag-unlad at malayo-layo na rin ang ating narating. Ngunit masdan mo ang tubig sa dagat, dati kulay asul, ngayon naging itim.
ang mga dumi ating ikinalat sa hangin, sa langit, wag na nating paabutin. Upang kung tayo'y pumanaw man sa riwang hangin, sa langit natin matitikman. Mayroon lang akong hinihiling sa aking pagpanaw, sana ay tag-ulan. Gitara ko ay aking dadalhin upang sa ulap na lang tayo magkantahan. Sinilang may hangin pa kayang matitikman? May mga puno pa kaya silang aakyatin? May mga ilog pa kayang lalawyan? Bakit di natin pag-isipan ang nangyayari sa ating kapaligiran? Hindi nga masama ang pag-unlad kung hindi nakakasira ng kalikasan. Darating ang panahon, mga ibong gala ay wala nang madadapuan. Masdan mo ang mga punong dati ay kay tatag, ngayon namamatay dahil sa illegal logging. Lahat ng bagay na narito sa lupa, biyayang galing sa Diyos kahit nung ika'y wala pa. Ingatan natin at huwag nang sirain pa, pagkat pag kanyang binawi tayo'y mawawala na. Mayroon lang akong hinihiling sa aking pagpanaw, sana ay tag-ulan. Gitara ko ay aking dadalhin upang sa ulap na lang tayo magkantahan.
Thank you very much. As part of the first program, mali. Ang hirap minsan, ano? Anyway, I will do one song, and before we take a short break, because I might get a heart attack here, because I'm getting into, you know, a very deep emotion right now, because I always like to play and sing. Because I know how. Before we take a break, I'd like to dedicate this song for everyone. This is not my composition, but this is a composition of a very great man. My first love, Mr. Bob Dylan. Yeah. You know, I'm a... anyway... May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others, and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars. Climb on every rung, and may you stay forever young. Forever young. Forever young.
always be busy. May your feet always be swift. May you have a strong foundation. When the winds of change shift. May you build a ladder to the stars. Climb on every rung. And may you stay forever young. Forever young. Forever young. May you stay forever young. I'll be back in a while. Thank you very much. Magandang gabi muli. In English, good evening once again. In German, guten Abend. I tell you, I'm a good learner, fast learner. Oh yes, I'm so happy again. Of course, meeting new people, and I told myself that you're the aliens, but Mr. Briscon said I am the alien here. Yeah, this coming piece is a love song I wrote way back 1979, and. People said that they used to tell me that how come I write very good songs in love songs, but normally I am the broken-hearted. It's okay, no? So when you're broken-hearted, it's always the inspiration that will bring out in order to make a beautiful love song. Ah, di ba? Yes, yes, yes. And this is Himig ng Pag-ibig. Well, of course, for Jade. Jade, it's for you and your partner. And of course, to all the loving people here, for Danny and Malice, Barbel and Jürgen, Aldona and Adam, and Dieter and wife, and everyone who's just got married. Babes and everyone, of course, Emily, with your partner, of course, Heinz, and before Mr. Klaus Biscorn, and the Klaus with the short hair. Okay? Yeah, yeah. Lied der Liebe.
Ang bawat tibok ng puso kay
damdamin tulad ng himig na kay sarap awitin.
Oh yeah. I don't know how to explain this song. This song talks about a native of Cebu or a native of Mindanao, because most people in Mindanao, they speak Cebuano also, right, Dan? And this is Cebuanong Dako. In Tagalog, when you say Cebuanong Dako, it's like parang Batang Maynila, di ba? So it's a geboren in Cebu.
Oh.
So they have this famous expression, ayay kuyawa. Ayay kuyawa. In Tagalog, when you say ayay kuyawa, it's wow, hayop. But I really don't know how to say it in German. So how... Is there anyone who can say, wow, high up? Dirish? Dirish? Aya? Dirish German, ga? Oh, like that? Oh. So, the song talks about, he's a guy born in Cebu. He's a native of Cebu. And then he has this loved one who is, you know, from the north and to the south. It's only the side... Paki-explain niya, mula dulo ng Sagada hanggang sulok ng Baganga. Sagada is the part in the mountain province. And Baganga is the part in Davao Oriental. So it's north and south. Mula dulo ng Sagada hanggang sulok ng Baganga, pagitan ay Abot Tanaw. So how will I say that? Klaus, don't laugh. Come on, help me. Anyway... So I wrote this song 1985 when I was in Davao. When I wrote this song, actually the original lyrics of the song is Laughing Roman. Roman is the symbol of a guy. So when I went to Davao and lived there, I started to look for a symbol of a guy. So it's Cebuanong Dako. Literally, I cannot translate it, but the concept is the same. This is Cebuanong Dako. Mm-hmm. pagitan ay abot tanaw. Hindi na mapugong bukso ng panahon pa ang di makali. Tuloy-tuloy pa rin kahit kamay may kalyo na pilit pa rin magbabalik sa kwerdas niyang kalahuangin. Parang tagulilong kanyang anino, pasuroy-suroy lupang kinagisan di maiwanan. Kahit puso'y bato, pag-ibig niya'y tapat naman. Ay-ay kuyaw, ay-ay kuyaw, ay-ay kuyaw, ay-ay kuyaw, ay-ay kuyaw, ay-ay. Pag-ibig niya'y tapat naman. Ay-ay kuya.